Now, it's time for March Past, headed by the Student Council. I request our chief guest, Dr. Hello. M. Ramasubramani, IPS, to take the salute of the troop. Please, sir.
Whole group. Whole group. Move to right entries. Right turn. By the left. Quick. March.
Let's watch the systematic marching of our students in the March Past. This confident and elegant march past is headed by our school people leaders P. Nithin Aditya and G. Pratiksha, holding the majestic Union flag and marching forward with full vigor and enthusiasm. Following them are the assistant school people leaders D. Pradesh Claddy and G. Charulata, possessing the quality of I will and I should attitude in discharging their duties. Coming behind them is K. Kanish, a sports captain who is an expert in badminton. The colorful troop following them is our school houses Uranus, Neptune, Venus and Mars house. The first house coming forward is our Uranus house led by Captain D. Monish and Vice Captain A. Rizwana, who are always binded together with the motto United to be unique. The bright blue house marching ahead is the Neptune house, followed by the Captain U. Karan Kumar and Vice Captain S. Jeevita Sri. Their blooming blue keeps the spirit bright always, and so they never say nay to take up any responsibility. Marching majestically in the front is the yellowish Venus house, who always say we of our victory, and are the captains B. Sairam and the vice captain J. Akifa Naurin. The glittering red is a reddish Mars house led by Captain N. Lokeshwaran and Vice Captain N. Bhuvaneshwari, whose feet always marches towards merit. Torch bearing.
Whole group, standard test.
முதலாவதாக ஒலிம்பிக் தீபத்தை கரங்களில் ஏந்தி வருபவர் மாணவன் எஸ் அசோகன். இவர் 2018 ஆண்டு சேலத்தில் நடைபெற்ற மாநில அளவிலான கைப்பந்து போட்டியில் பங்கு பெற்றார். அதே 2018
for glory of sports and honor of our institution.
May I now request our chief guest, Dr. M. Ramasubramani, IPS, to light the Olympic lamp representing purity, a strive for perfection and life. Please, sir.
Woo!